For making lifelike characters, you want them to bend and move and react just like real-world objects. And you can do that using a skeleton, which lets you define the joints and bones for a character so that it bends and moves realistically. Now you can, obviously, pose and record these motions by hand. In this case, we're going to use some imported BVH motion, though. That's motion capture data that comes from real objects, real animals, real people, and you can apply it to your skeletons. Down here in the animation editor, we can see the animation clips for these two objects, which is going to adjust the range, because our green character actually has animation that extends on farther than we can see, and then we're going to hit play. Both objects start moving through the motion-captured motions, and makes it very realistic and very easy to use. You just import the motion in a BVH file. Now you can see our horse stops there while our green alien carries on acting.